Hi, my name is Shannon, and I'm the Ministry Associate to Events and Communications at Hope. Today, I want to talk to you about one of our biggest communication tools, MyHopeCC. At Hope, our vision is to honor God by helping as many people as possible become fully devoted followers of Jesus Christ. So everything that we do here, including using MyHopeCC, is done with the aim of helping that happen. With MyHopeCC, the more each of us are engaging with the system, the more able our staff team, elders, and ministry leaders are to help us grow closer to Christ, both as individuals and as a whole church. Let's walk through a few things that will help you get more familiar with MyHopeCC. Go to hopecc.com/myhopecc to log in. If you don't already have a login and password, you can click on Create Account, fill out the form, and we'll send you an activation link within 48 hours. One of the biggest tools in MyHopeCC is our calendar, which you can access by clicking on Calendar on the left-hand menu. You will automatically be brought to the My Calendar section, which will show you all events from any groups that you personally are a part of in MyHopeCC. If you have a spouse or children whose accounts are linked to yours, you will have the option to see a family calendar here as well. If you are married or have kids in real life, but MyHopeCC doesn't reflect that, send us an email at myhopecc@hopecc.com and we will tie your accounts together for you. The other calendar option you have on this page is the campus-wide calendar, which shows any ministry events that have been shared with your location. You can view any location's campus-wide calendar by toggling between locations in the top left-hand corner of your page. Whichever location is selected here is the campus-wide calendar you'll see. If you see an event that you're interested in, you can click on it and RSVP from this page. You have the option from any calendar page to subscribe to this calendar. If you're viewing My Calendar, you'll be subscribing to see all events that are in all of your MyHopeCC groups. If you're in the campus-wide calendar, clicking subscribe will put all campus-wide events on your personal calendar. If you're in a group, like a small group, whose events you want on your personal calendar, but you don't want to see everything from MyHopeCC there, you can subscribe to an individual group's calendar by going to that group through the groups menu, clicking on calendar, and then clicking subscribe to group calendar at the bottom of the page. For more information about MyHopeCC, or if you have any questions, please email me at myhopecc@hopecc.com.